In this video, I will show you how to create a hamburger menu with a transform effect. Let's first create an anchor with 4 spans and decorate it with position, width, height and flex. Span should be position absolute and decorated with width, height and background color. Here I will transform the first and second span using translate Y. On hover, both first and second span translated Y direction little bit more. On active, first and second span will go farther and disappear. Now come to the third and fourth span. It will create a cross shape when the anchor is active. For that, I'm transforming them 45 degrees in both directions. Here I need to use JavaScript for onClick action, where active class will toggle by clicking the anchor. Here we go. Thanks for watching.